Lucknow, taking a selfie or clicking pictures outside the high security official residence of Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath will now be a punishable crime and can send one to prison. The Uttar Pradesh police has banned all kinds of photography, especially on mobiles, outside and around the 5 Kalidas Marg residence of the Chief Minister, an official told INS. For the uninitiated, a signboard has also been put on the road, asking people not to get into the clicking mode. Officials cite security risks as the reason behind the new dictate, which has baffled many and has been criticized by politicians, including former resident of 5 Kalidas Marg, Akhilesh Yadav. Upvasiyon ko naye saal par tohfa, selfie len par lag sakta hai apko ka, New Year gift to up residents, taking a selfie can get you charged under apko ka, he tweeted. The former chief minister was referring to the Up Control of Organized Crime Act, the new legislation against criminals moved by the state Varautiao Janta Party government. Security restrictions were also enforced when Mayawati was the chief minister and the entire road leading to her bungalow had been out of bounds for the public. Samajwadi Party chief Akhilesh Yadav, when voted to power, did away with this and termed it a return of real democracy. The road, other than the chief minister's residence, also houses some other ministers, judges and Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh, who has a bungalow in the capacity of a former chief minister.